So hello there and welcome back to the channel. This is Mel's Gaming here with another Fishing Planet video. Now in this video we will be going after item number 2 in the Halloween missions, the Ancient Fish Pendant. Now the mission reads, pay attention to the will-o'-the-wisps that appeared on the Nerin River. They may indicate the presence of the second seal, the Ancient Fish Pendant. Better to catch phantom fish at night. So we have to travel to Nerin River, catch smallmouth bass phantoms with a rainbow slug, and catch largemouth bass phantoms with burying beetle larva, and find the Ancient Fish Pendant from the cluster of the will-o'-the-wisps, and then of course return to the Druid Stone at Lone Star Lake. So a relatively easy mission it seems, but we have some new fish to go and catch, and I was very excited about this. This is the setup I end up using, obviously just changing the burying beetle larva and the rainbow slug out for when I'm catching the specific fish, but this is the same setup that I end up using, just changing that particular lure. Now, these fish were really fun to catch, they were quite a challenge and they fought really hard, so that's why this video is a bit of a longer one, but I really wanted to include the fights because they really, really were fun. Plus, the environment is absolutely stunning with all of the will-o'-the-wisps hanging around the rivers. It was just so beautiful, and the phantoms themselves are absolutely gorgeous. So I will now leave you to watch me catching all of the required fish, and I will catch up with you at the end of the video. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So there we have it. Returning to the Druid Stone, we have now finished that particular mission to get the Ancient Fish Pendant, and you can see we now have the next mission available, which is to get the Trout Golem. Now that is what we will be doing in the next video, but we're going to collect this mission now. And we can see the description here, item 3, Trout Golem. At night, the otherworldly wind is especially noticeable at Falcon Lake. Catch 3 different trout monsters, knowing that each one loves its own weather, and create a Trout Golem out of them. Night is best time for fishing. So that's going to be the next mission that we do, like I said, in the next video. But of course, we're just picking up this mission now, as it does give it to you at the end of the mission that we've just done. So that's going to be an interesting one. But this mission was relatively easy to actually complete, but like I said, the fish themselves fought pretty hard. Now you could probably use a stronger setup and catch them a lot easier, but I really enjoyed actually being able to fight them, and it was really, really good fun actually having such a good fight. And of course, with them being 2 species of bass, they are so renowned for being really feisty and really good fighters. So yeah, I really enjoyed that, and I thought it was a lot of fun. And of course, the fish themselves are absolutely stunning. At the end here, in just a second, I will put up the 3D models for both phantoms on the screen, and they are just stunning. The whole environment detail and how everything had changed on that particular map was just gorgeous. It really fit sort of the spooky theme, but also made it really beautiful. And yeah, just taking a look at the phantoms themselves, they are absolutely stunning. Very, very brightly coloured, and I thought that they were just awesome. I wasn't really expecting really bright glowing fish as something that would be part of the Halloween event, but it's been pretty awesome, and I was very excited to actually see these. And like I said, it made them very enjoyable to catch, and really cool to actually see them whilst they were fighting in the water, because they were so, so bright, it made them so easy to see. So that was really awesome as well. But yeah, like I said, relatively easy to complete. Now, it did take me a while to actually catch these, and you'll be able to see from the length of the video, you know, I've edited out all of the other bass that I ended up catching, etc. So it might take you a little while to actually complete this one, but it's not overall that difficult once you know what you're actually doing. It's very simple. And I thought it was interesting that you would have the other species biting on the lure that was intended for the other, if that makes sense. So I would have the one species of bass biting on the lure that was intended for the other species of bass. So yeah, it doesn't really matter. And it still completed if they were caught on the wrong lure based off of what it said in the description. So if you end up catching them on either lure, as long as you catch them, and you know, that's all you need to do. So yeah, that was interesting for me that they ended up biting on the different lures. But anyway, that is going to be it for this video. So I really hope you have enjoyed it. Thank you so, so much for watching. In the next video, we'll be doing the next item. So yeah, if you want to see that, then that will be up soon. So thank you so, so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.